go. I like these little puzzles, they're fun. Okay, where am I wanting to go? I'm guessing over here for that. Yep. Bingo! That's cool, I like that. Go. It nearly saw me. Nice. Interesting amount of security for waste collection, I'll be honest. Ah. Okay. How do we do this one? What can we move around? Ah. My God, I am such an idiot. Come over here. I know what I was doing wrong. Get your ass over here. Oh, is it blocking it? That's what I was doing wrong. Oh, bugger. Yeah, let's go. Oh, that's convenient. That's all that was for. I didn't even see them. Holy crap, I did not see them. Where the hell do I get past you? Crap. Oh. That's how I get past you. The only bad part about this is you are not going to be able to get out of here. Where's she gone? Going to play detective and figure out what's happened to her. The answer lies in more stuff than this four symbols. Oh, God, really? Sign 10 and I'm taking a look. Gained a new Adam. I have no idea what the hell it means, but whatever. Right. Some kind of flower thing. Sorry. And it's got a note under it. Someone at the nightclub. Bingo. And with Blaza comes the nightclub. Well done, Lieutenant Cat. Yep, let's go. Love it in ways that I can't even describe. Do you know, in a way, I think this could actually be the trailer for the game. Brilliant. Love it. Absolutely love it. Yeah, go on, have a good stretch. Easy as that. Right, now the difficulty is gonna be getting in here. Yep, I kind of expected that to happen. So there is definitely an access point at the back. 110% there's an access point at the back. Question is, where the hell is it? Aha! Okay, that's where we need to go. Somehow. How on earth do we get up there? Bring
Okay then. Aha. Yeah, that was the whole point of that buggy puzzle game. I need to be around that side. Ah, there we go, that's what I need. No, you're bloody leaving. Just when I managed to figure the bloody thing out. Kill us. Did we just get killed? Oh. Well then. You can't keep us locked up. I love these little platform games, they're brilliant. Jesus Christ, they're literally torturing people. Lovely. Okay, so we need to go up somehow. There we go. That's how we get up. Oh, we don't have our backpack anymore. Oh, balls. That was a little bit close to comfort. Okay, so they're not actually as... Nope! Ah! Okay, so they're not as deadly as I thought they were. Fair enough. Who are we saving now? Ah, the keys. Damn, son. So, what now? Well, ladies and gents, with that, as always, thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for support, and I'll see you in the next episode.